What are you doing here?
I thought if we warned her about you, she wouldn't be angry. But then she...
Walter!
She's coming!
There you are. Don't run from me,
I'll gut you, Blood Mage.
I know who you are, chap. You're Ferelden. Like us.
Evelina loved us. She saved us. Why would she try to hurt us?
Evelina would never hurt you, child. Remember her as she was.
I
pray for her soul.
I just don't know what we'll do now. I'll try.
I've always wondered, how do your divines choose their names?
They write all the best. Sacred names on slips of paper and stuff them in a mitre. Then, the newly elected.
A name she doesn't like? Does she have to keep it?
Of course she does. How do you think we got four divines named Hortensia?
Thank you.
My ancestors were not thinking clearly when they decided to bury people on top of a mountain.
It's our duty to tell the Templars.
Then why haven't you done it?
I guess I was hoping they'd come to it on their own.
And then you wouldn't have to betray Hawk's friends, right?
That's not reason enough to allow a Malefakar to walk free.
Are you talking about me?
Which of us should do it? Shall we draw lots?
You want to... Turn them in, you work it out with Hawk.
I'll And Arana Tishan, child. You are always welcome among the people.
Seals are gone. Foolish wards held by pretenders. The true source is missing. The power unheld.
Another demon.
I am pride. Face me.
I'll deal with it.
Ah!
does your chantry do? I mean, you keep saying how great it is. Anders and Isabella tell me to stay away from it, but what does it do? Among the Dalish, the keepers teach the children. Preserve. Is this from... Do you know what it is?
Well, I...
It's Sylvanwood. The carvings tell a story of the betrayal. The dread wolf tricking all a...
I am a...
No, this was... I had one of these once. Poor Anders.
You pity him? He's dangerous to him.
Meryl?
We're here about Huon, Nissa.
Oh, when the Templars came, I told them the truth. But after they left, he... I used to dream of him returning, but not like this. He's changed, and I don't know him.
Do you know where...
I don't, but...
Empty promises.
I don't know what he means, and I am afraid of him, Miser.
I'll deal with him next time. She was your wife.
Her sacrifice will lead me. The humans keep us down because they're afraid of the magic.
It's always this. Must we come here?
Ah!
Good evening, Comtesse.
Oh, the champion. I will call Tal. Oh, she is so slow, this girl. Come, let us chat while we wait.
This is not a social call. I'm here about your son, Emile.
Emile? Oh, yes. The Templars were asking about our poor boy recently. I haven't seen Emile since he was taken to the Circle. If you can tell the Templars not to worry. I am sure Emile...
Dulcie! What have you done? You should have told the boy to throw himself at the mercy of the Templar. Don't darling me, Dulcie. He's been telling people he's our son, that you gave him gold.
Guillaume, darling, we have guests.
I'll only ask this once. Where is Emile?
You won't find him. I gave him enough money to start a
new life. His new life is spent... Help us, please. Emile is not a blood mage, just a foolish boy.
Blood mage? Oh,
please, save my son's life.
It may be too late for Emile.
Too late?
No, he's not dead. In fact, someone...
The hanged man.
Come,
Oh, but the hanged man is...
It is...
Emile de Lancey?
Hey, how'd you know my name? I gave her my Lancey signet ring.
The Comte was right. How did the
fool doesn't...
Round the drinks on me. I'm Emile, as you know. And you are...
I'm here to take you back to the gallows, blood mage.
Wait! I started that rumor because I thought it would make...
Isn't it more likely to cause a panic and bring the Templars after you?
I've only told people in the tavern. You don't understand. I've been... For 20 years, never stood in the rain. If you are going to kill me, do it. I'd rather die drunk.
You can't run.
I'll make you a deal, all right? One of the tavern girls, Nella, agreed to lie with... Please... Let me have this. You can take me back in chains after.
Would you really risk your life to be with her?
She's not.
The Templars may come while you're with her. And believe me, they won't ask questions before...
Maybe you're right. Oh, you win. I'll go back to the Circle.
No. May.
You should have this back.
Twine? When did I loan you a ball of twine?
You gave it to me when I first moved here, when I kept getting lost in Lowtown. It...
Make a watch over you.
I'm led to believe that both Huon and Evelina are dead. Emile de Lancey, however, turned himself in. I would have had him executed immediately. But the boy's father made an impassioned... What say you, champion? Do you believe Emile to be dangerous?
He told people he was a blood mage to get girls. Lock him up and you'll be fine.
Very well. Emile will keep his life, though I will watch him closely.
I'm pleased to have played a part.
I bid you... I appreciate your assistance, champion.
Lead the way.
This is a difficult time for Kirkwall.
Got a minute, huh? I know this is ancient history, but remember that high tap? Bartran doesn't exactly need the place now that he's in the sanitarium. I've been trying to sell.
I assume there's not.
No. There's a really small. I found a minor noble in Ravane. They say the place is haunted.
Bartran's atrocities must have weakened the barrier between.
Maker, I hope not. I don't think I can. They've noticed some minor problems. My hope is it's a relic Bartran brought back from the Deep Roads. We smash it, and the haunting stops.
Very well.
Thanks.
Music? Where is that coming from?
I don't hear anything.
Something in this house is restless.
I guess the buyer wasn't kidding.
It's not supposed to do that, is it?
Where is that voice coming from?
What voice? Not going to happen!
Hear it. I wish I could make out the words.
I don't think I can do that. I can't do that.
Hello?
Is there a ghost?
Not please going to her, happen. Please.
We're getting closer.
Look at this. You wouldn't know it, but Bartrand was... When I was 7, I knocked over one of Mother's plates and broke it.
This was made by the artisans of House Saldras.
Powerful magic.
Random artifact. The idol is still in the house, Hawk. It has to be.
I don't think I can do that. I can't do that. Going to happen.
Whatever is here is angry.
I don't think I can do that.
Are you real? You've got to get...
Where's...
What idol?
Don't waste my time with your lies. Tell me where it is.
Take it easy.
Don't lie to me.
Yeah!
the idol. No, I should have known Bartran would lie to me. Of course he'd keep a piece of the statue for him. Think of what we could do with this.
Varric, you've been acting...
I know you're just trying to look out for me, Hawk. I need this thing. The shard is my only hope of curing Bartran.
Listen to yourself, Varric. It's already controlled.
You're not listening, Hawk. I know I can handle this shard.
I'm worried, Varric.
Fine. I don't really want to... Take it. It's your problem now. Maybe in... Let's go.
Sorry.
Have you located any Qunari blades? Do you require gold for this task?
I'm not...
You've had luck on your travels? A new letter on...
Think you can do...
Is that...
It's dangerous.
I can make it for you.
Let me guess. That's your final answer?
Three mages have fled to Ferelden, and you have intervened to protect them, as if it is your right to do so. What other answer did you expect, Your Majesty?
Maybe, my...
I do not deal in maybe. Perhaps when Ferelden next chooses a king, it will be...
Well, that was awkward. How do you do, Your Majesty? I've been better. Manlier too, come to think of.
This is the champion of...
Right, I'm Alistair. King of Ferel.
I'm actually Tegan. I'm only
I was hoping we could talk. Would have been better timing before being emasculated by Meredith, but I'm not picky.
I'm surprised you would even know who I am.
I know you came here from Lothering. I have to admit, I was... Things haven't been going well with Orlais. Without a Viscount here, however, there's only the Knight Commander to deal with.
You know, with your help, there could...
It's not a terrible idea, really. That's us.
It's tempting, but I'm sorry to say that my support... I suppose it doesn't matter. I was hoping to have your help before Meredith... What you can do is protect Kirkwall. It will take someone like you to keep it from falling apart.
Protect Kirkwall?
You ask me, the biggest threat to this city just walked out. But maybe that's the ex-Templar in me talking. Well, I suppose...
We should. The hero of Ferelden should be back in Denerim by now.
You're always so formal. He has...
It's my own fault for not bringing something to do.
Just you are more naive than I thought.
What have I done to you now?
To me? Nothing. Not yet.
You have no Viscount. It's clear you're suffering.
That doesn't grant def-
It would be e-
Wouldn't.
God.
Trouble?
Yes. He's been hounding me. These Templars strut around as it is, but now it's just... out of hand.
Knight Captain Cullen...
Sir...
That you coddle the men.
Someone has dared. Who? Who accuses me of this?
No names.
No wonder the lieutenant was harassing me. If they think I'm coddling anyone, it'll be my husband, Donick. You and I will intercept his patrol. Then you can see for yourself if I'm coddling him, or any in my command.
I don't have to see proof.
Of course you do. But nobody questions my leadership without a response. Cullen wants to know if these things are true. You'll be able to tell him. Donick's patrol, Hawk.
To yourself? You can't even begin to imagine the number of mages that have walked down the path you're now on.
My clan didn't believe in me.
wonder if I should try coming back tomorrow?
Your master must have been a terrible man to make you hate mages so.
He was. Now he's dead.
We're not all like him.
How often I hear that.
Thank you for coming, champion. Few will associate with me now that I am the focus of Meredith's army, which leak. I know some of my people are using dangerous means to oppose her.
Fear of the temp.
I don't know if they. Oh, I would go myself, but should I leave the tower without permission?
Whatever they're doing,
use discretion. I would just.
The Alluvian won't work, which I'm sure is new. I think I have to go back to the spirit that helped me at the start of all this.
You want me to...
No. I've called to the spirit, but he doesn't seem to hear. He was sealed in an artifact on Sundermount. But if things go wrong, if he possesses me, I need you to strike me down.
What if you overpower me?
You faced down Kunari and there's no one up. You kept the Arulin home from me so that no one would get hurt. So come with me now. Safeguard everyone.
Go.
The Keeper would never... The whole clan has moved...
Someone's coming.
We know you're spying for Orsino.
Run.
Ah!
Another secret society meeting in a warehouse. Do you think the owners charge them rent?
I can't do that. I don't think I can do that. Can't do that.
Want me to do what? I don't think so.
No.
I told them not to do it. If I knew you were the one, they would... I don't hold with kidnapping. Not after what I went through. You did. Believe me. I still dream about those blood mages. I'd never have let them kidnap anyone I knew was one of yours.
Tell me the truth.
They said someone was spying. We needed leverage. We just got word they took some lad from the Grey Wardens.
You bastards, kid...
We weren't going to hurt him. Just... Thrask says Meredith will cause open war with the mages if she stays in charge. We have to take her down. You... What are you going to do to Thrask? To me?
This...
You're... I'll...
Take a look at this.
A Blade of Mercy? You see them in the Imperium. Replicas of the sword Archon Hesarion used to kill Andraste. This one looks finely crafted.
I thought it might be worth...
It is. Here, let me show you. These are gifts of honor, given to those who have performed a service for the Imperium. Daenerys coveted them, as I recall.
You don't talk about the...
It's not a place I remember fondly.
I'd like you to have it.
For me? Yes. I think I'd like that. I'll think of the irony as I wield it. Thank you, Hawk.
Listen, Hawk, I don't know what came over. I'm glad you're watching my back. Hawk?
Whatever it...
Maker, I hate it when you're reasonable. Call me a fil... Look, I just want to say... Bit of...
You're a...
I know. You know it's 6 years today. 6 years.
You've been sticking your nose in every problem in Kirkwall since you...
Are you part of this plot?
You could say so. That bitch threw me... She's got her sword so far up her ass, she can cut you with her tongue.
Secret nighttime...
True. Mages are raising the bloody dead. I'm too much Templar still to swallow that. I'd hoped with Meredith gone I could take up the shield again. But maybe she was right.
Every mage seems willing to use blood magic in the name of free...
Wisely said. Much... And Meredith's lost more people. If you go after Thrask, I'll gather the Templars I know who are still loyal.
Thank you. I suppose it was too much to hope that he wouldn't have come here. Though I can't understand why you side with Meredith now. You showed me when I realized... Please, Champion. I have nothing but respect for you. It's Meredith we must see gone.
I will not negotiate until Carver is standing beside me.
I will not harm your brother. We will release him the moment I have your word.
No. The boy dies. Then the champion.
Stand.
Grace, do you really want to do this? After every...
We will not kill an innocent to achieve our ends.
Meredith. I'm here for the champion.
I've been wondering when you'd come back to bite me in the ass.
Decimus was right. There is no way for a mage to live, but you killed Elaine.
I don't know, Grace.
You're dead. All of you.
No.
She was still alive, but I didn't know Thrask was worth. When I saw her today, I'm sorry. Grace used blood magic to hold him.
Get out of my... What? Where am I?
These bastards won't...
Thank you, brother.
I got here as soon as I... Oh.
Champion, Samson never said you were involved in this. I trust you were here to stop these...
The Champion's a good man, sir. He tried to solve things.
Yeah. Put the mage to questioning.
The boy's been working with blood mages since he was in...
No!
These Templars... Is there any recommendation you would have me bring to Meredith, Champion?
They used illegal magic in a plot against...
I can see why. Take Samson too, man. If you knew so much about this plot...
No!
Not going to happen.
Oh, may the dread wolf take you, you worthless... It won't work. All the years I've wasted on it, it's... Why have you come here? Did the Keeper put you up to this?
No one put me up.
So you do this because you love to vex me, then? I don't need you, or Maritha. I can save my people with this mirror. Just stay out of it. Stop. Get out of my house. Elganon, 6 years in this place and I still can't fix the holes in the roof.
Welcome home, darling.
This isn't a homecoming.
The clan still ha-
It was time.
There are plenty. If you are not returning to us, what has brought you back?
Your first is going to summon a demon to get advice about her mirror.
Did you really have to say it that way?
Stop this. And some things that were beyond my strength. I had rather hoped you might. I'll do what I can to buy you time.
I hate to say it, but my ancestors were not thinking.
Anybody else get the feeling that this is going to end badly? Just me, huh?
It's not all bad, Varric. Think of the stories you'll be able to tell later.
No offense, Dave. I can live without killing anyone we murdered who wants some mouth.
Literally, mind you. Calm down, Meryl. Deep breaths.
on Sundermount was a good idea in the first place.
Where would you have put him?
To Vinter, maybe? Or in the Anderfells? Further away from Kirkwall, that's for sure.
Something is wrong. This is where the spirit was bound. But now it feels empty.
Who bound this demon?
There was a war long ago. After the Magistus.
I've heard of this.
I don't know if it was the Elvenarn or Tevin.
We're done then.
No, you don't understand. He couldn't leave this place.
Why? Happened.
Keeper.
The demon's plan was always. It would have been a door. I couldn't let that happen, Darlene.
You stopped it.
Not yet. I couldn't fight it in the Fade while it was trapped. So, I made.
No!
You always knew your blood magic had a
traitor! May the Dreadwolf punch you for the rest of your days.
I was trying to rebuild my life. Why did you have to come back and destroy it?
We're cursed, the whole clan. And you brought this upon us.
You couldn't let go of the past, could you? Now look at what you've done.
Let's leave this awful place. The clan should hear the.
You told us that the demon was.
Irabalas, Keeper. Keep. What have you done? I'll wake up and feel like an idiot, and she'll scold me for not listening.
You knew consorting with demon.
If there was a price to pay, I should have paid it. She had no right to interfere.
You wanted to rebuild a mirror that kills people.
But I... This ne- I...
We know the Keeper came here. What's...
Feneral.
What have you...
She...
I should have guessed you'd turn on her. You monster.
The Keeper turned...
There would have been no demon.
We've suffered enough because of...
I need a bit of help here!
What?
I should have guessed you'd turn on her. You monster.
This was a tragedy. I promise you, I'll make sure no one else is hurt by Meryl's blood magic.
You expect us to...
Stan, she was our first once. The Keeper loved her. More...
Feneral, I'm...
Words are cheap.
Forgive me. If you... Right here, Hawk. They'd kill me.
I've taken on a heavy burden, Hawk.
I've done everything.
Yes, you did.
I will. I should have done this years. You were right. My people will kill me if I go. What will I do now?
There are plenty of elves in Kirkwall.
That's true. I've barely even... Thank you.
This Keeper.
She was like a mother to me. To all of us.
Then I'm sorry.
No, you're not. She's just one more maid.
Your Mage Templar group was consp...
I have a sub... you know, I was half convinced Meredith had engineered the whole thing to trick me into incriminating myself.
Thrask admitted...
Perhaps I've exact... The only question is... Please ex...
You've had luck on your travels? There's a letter for you. Strange.
Donick will be...
I know you wouldn't send him on a boring patrol, not you.
Or is it always Champion now? You're too much of a chameleon, my friend. As common...
It's all right.
Every guard chooses the patrol they want. My wife promotes from the bold. Action is up, casual, as are you.
Thank you.
Another times.
That should be sufficient. Take that to the Templar.
Indeed. Let's go talk to Cullen.
Champion, thank the Maker, you...
What's up?
First Enchanter Orsino got into a terrible argument with the Knight. He stormed off to bring the matter before the Grand...
Then take...
You cannot do...
I have... Do not trifle.
A wonder that I never saw it begin. I called him.
What I have... What... And I will not stop doing it. I will not lower...
Fighting, is that all? Oh.
What a... Tell me, Champion, that you have not seen with your own eyes what they can...
I have... And we must...
If you can...
This is...
You will not...
The Grand Cleric cannot help you.
Explain yourself, Mage.
I will not stand...
Elfina, no! Maker, no!
Blessed be the souls of the faith. Why? I removed the chance of compromise, because the...
As Knight Commander of Kirkwall, I hereby invoke the right of annulment.
The Circle didn't even...
And I demand you stand with us.
Why are... I... It can't be stopped now. You have to choose. It seems I have...
Your first act must be to execute this traitor.
She is a monster. It's unfortunate, but it's the only way.
The mages cannot hide behind their rights when they in...
Champion, you have to know Meredith will turn against you as well.
Very wise.
Are you sure about this? You know she's going to murder people whose only crime was being born a mage.
Innocent people, I think we agree that all we...
I suppose...
Stop him!
Gather our fo- So, I must gather my forces at the gallows. I'll leave this murderer for you.
There's nothing you can say that I haven't already said. I took a spirit into my soul and changed myself forever to achieve this. This is the justice all mages have awaited. So it's up to you. It's obvious how you've never been past the people fit.
And if I pay for that with my life, then I pay. Perhaps then...
Opinions.
If I'd been in that chantry today, would you be waffling? You know what must be done.
He wants to die. Kill him and be done with it.
Belief is no excuse. Sincerity does not justify this.
He should come with us. Do what he can to put things right.
I think I'm sick of mages and Templars.
Whatever you do, just do it.
You have to pay. I know. For what it's worth. I'm glad it's you. It was nice to be happy. For a while.
It will never be enough.
We'd all best get to the gap. Destroying the circle. I'll put that on the list of things I will.
I expected to find my brother under attack from the Templars, but you're helping them. Tell me this is a joke. You can't be siding with that bitch against your own people.
Why are you back?
I thought you were fighting for your life. I came to help, but instead you're killing other mages.
Just because I'm a mage doesn't...
Ugh. I didn't like how we left it in the Deep Roads. Look, I don't agree with what you're doing, but if you need my help, I'll...
I thought the Order...
I'm a warden because of you. I blamed you for... This is what I was meant to be. And I won't thank you by doing nothing while you start a war.
Your blade...
The Hawk Brothers to...
Yeah!
Thank you.